Biden, you've said you wouldn't meet with Kim Jong-un without preconditions. Are there any conditions under which you would meet with him?
On the condition that he would agree that he would be drawing down his nuclear capacity to get that the Korean Peninsula should be nuclear-free zone.
이번에 이제 바이든 대 후보가 대선에서 이자 방금 이용선 의원께서 말씀하시는 것처럼 핵 능력 축소에 동의한다면 정상회담 하겠다 이렇게 말했습니다. 물론 뒤에는 한반도가 비핵화돼야 한다라는 자기 군번 원칙을 이야기했지만은 그런데 저는 이 바이든 후보처럼 오랫동안 공직에 있었고 북핵 문제를 국회에서 이분이 대단히 오랫동안 다루 분이 핵 능력 축소, drawing down nuclear capacity, drawing down nuclear capacity, drawing down nuclear capacity, 능력 축소에 동의하면 이 표현을 쓴 데 대해서 저는 대단히 큰 충격으로 다가왔습니다.
Drawing down his nuclear capacity,
drawing down nuclear capacity,
drawing down his nuclear capacity,
drawing down nuclear capacity.
다운 뉴클레어 캐패시티. Something really, really, really stupid.
Vice President Biden, you've said you wouldn't meet with Kim Jong-un without preconditions. Are there any conditions under which you would meet with him?
On the condition that he would agree that he would be drawing down his nuclear capacity to get that the Korean Peninsula should be nuclear-free zone.